Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life.
Mama, what do you want to tell Akeem?
I love you, Akeem, and good luck for the future. You will do great.
Hey, we're proud of you, buddy.
So take the photographs and still frames in your mind. Hanging on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life.
Oh, you want to video me?
Yeah.
Well, you know, we're here at Akeem graduation. I appreciate everybody coming. Thank you so much. It has been a journey. I'm glad to be a part of this journey. My teacher's here. It's a beautiful day. Her name is Norbert. Thank you so much for coming and sharing this special occasion with us. And I cannot tell you, I am so proud of my son, Akeem Stewart, the Herman the Monster. That's his nickname, Herman the Monster. And he is graduating. Thank God. And it's a beautiful day. Thank you.
All right, Tammy, tell me how you feel with your son graduating today.
I've already been crying.
Oh, no.
I'm sad, I'm happy, I'm excited. Everything.
Yeah, thank you.
Everything?
Can't believe it's here.
Akeem R. Stewart.
Yes, you can. Want to tell your brother today?
Don't mess up.
Oh, okay. A lot of positive feedback.
Don't mess up.
Excited, happy, I'm free.
Congratulations.
I'm never gonna look back. Whoa, I'm never gonna give it up. No, please don't wake me now.
I'm recording you.
No, you're not.
Sorry.
I swear to God, if I see another YouTube one,
we're going down.